Alrighty. This time my controller is fully charged because I've finally figured out how to know if my charger, if the controller is full. Alright. Alright, we went back here. Oh god, we gotta go back to mode 2. Okay, challenge 4 is right here. We did challenge 3 last time, right? I hope I didn't miss the secret chapter by doing it like this. Oh wait, is this the... Oh, challenge 3 is down there. That was challenge 3, right? Right, make a whole check. This was challenge 3, right? Yeah, challenge 3. Challenge 4 and 5 weren't that far. Okay. Okay, so this is challenge 4. Medium, squeeze them, you fools. Alright. Reach area, one turn limit, enemy super effect. Wait, is it one or two, multiple? It's one. Wait, so just reach the area, here. Okay, Mario won't be able to make that. Where's Peach? Yeah. Rabbit Mario? Final trap. Where's Peach? Oh, Peach is right here. One turn limit. Okay. Wait, what? Guess it depends on which way the smasher will hit me. We'll give it a shot. Can I shoot the smasher from here? No, I can't. I increase everyone's movement range, right? I'm pretty sure it is. Why does it still say 140, 150? If I go this way... be a little closer. Enemy super effect on. How are we supposed to do this? I don't know. From here, I can hit him. Boy, how far can we move? I can only move up to there. So if I have Mario here, I can't shoot him from there though. Oh my god, how close I have to be? How is this gonna work? I don't really get how this is gonna work. What can Christmas Peach do then? How far can grabbing water go? Pretty far. So I have Princess Peach over here. Do I have triple dash? No, I didn't. If I jump off of you, that can get me pretty... Oh my god. There. And team jump range. That's if we have fun. Alright. Now, to challenge 5. Then I have the ability to pick up stamina. Challenge 5, taking in the fights. Medium, no medium. Escort Toad. 5 turn limits. And oh god, Toad is surrounded. We got the battle HP. Weapon selection. It says this was 140. Yeah, we're gonna stick with this. We'll switch up each one. We'll see how this goes. Can we use Snake again? No, he can't. Can we go from here? Can he see them? I can't tell. Yeah, let's say 100% from here. Okay, shoot the one in front.
Oh yeah! Gordon!
You can't get Toad to move now? Yeah, how far can Toad move? Oh, pretty far. So, where do we have it? This here? Where's the tornado going to move? Where's the tornado? This way, it's gonna move... straight? Gonna move across. Okay. So, I have Toad here. Where's the pipe? Oh. 5 turns. Yeah, let's Toad go here. I think the turner will leave this still there. Because he should be able to see him once I'm up here. So yeah, we'll go to the still there. Then? I think we're good. He's still good. Oh crap. Dang. I should have gotten a healer. Is that a 5 and 2? Is at 55. I don't think I'm gonna need to do this first try. How far is my get close to the point? That will use him in the open though. Can we jump out and jump? Oh, there's a lucky jump down. Oh, which way is the thing we're in front of? Looks like it's gonna go back. Oh god, more rabbits. More things to that. Okay, I can get up here. And oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, well. Shall we get them? I believe he missed it. Oh, he can't. Okay. Who are these guys? Ziggies. We're gonna have Mario back here. And you want to activate here, son.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
switch. Is the meter just going to keep going back and forth? Oh, there's two over here. Look, how far can Toad go? Not that far. But Luigi has his feet.
Time to play!
Let's see, what does that mean? Yes, you can make it just by one square. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can make it by one square. There. So it's challenge 5, right?
Yahoo!
Now, let's see if I can find a secret chest here. Mushrooms, we don't need the red mushrooms here.
Wait!
Wait, I think it's challenge 6. Challenge 6, easy. Chomp and Circumstance. This one's easy? Alright. Defeat all 110 levels. How is this? Oh. Easy. How many are there? There are 3. There are 4. There are 4? Hold on. Oh, we have one right here. How much is 75? So that guy's dead. Okay. I'm gonna smash him right here. Alright. Oh, why did I... fine. So we gotta get the smashers down. That goes this way. The chain chomps take about 75. One turn limit? This is kind of hard. Oh, wait, why am I not dancing these guys? I don't even know what to do. The hammer arena? Oh, wait a minute. I have M power. Oh god. Probably should have M power before then. Okay, that's it. Hold on, hold on. Restart. Restart. Can we do hit? He can't hit the guy in the back. Oh, Okay. So, let's activate Empower. Still want Rabbit Mario to come here. And I can shoot him. Oh, I think I will lose you over here. That can be big enough? Long enough? Is that gonna be enough to take him down? What does Mario's hand do? 210. Wouldn't be enough anyways. This is only gonna do about half. Ooh, what do I do? What the frick do I do? Even if I dash him, I gotta get him close to the chain shot. Get him close to the chain shot. But I can't hit from there, I can hit from here. Is this hard to think about? Gotta try something. Oh my god, he can't reach him? What is he down to? 61. Okay, he can be defeated. Okay, let's take you down. Ooh, that hit Mario. Oh, yep. That hit Luigi. I did not know Luigi was in the way. But now, I can shoot this guy down. 149. What is he down to? What is he down to? 76! Oh, that's not cool. We're gonna actually steal it, so. We might have actually done this. Check again. This chain shot will go against him. We'll go for him. This guy does. If the chain shot targets him, looks like it'll go for the will. He'll die. We might have just done this. Alright. Let's switch. There we go.
Yes. Let's go.
Boy.
Okay, that was challenge 6. Alright. And his boss is here. He's down to it? Yep. In the heart of the servant. Where do we go from here? Oh yeah, that way. Alright, so challenge 7. If he 4 enemies, 1 turn limit, where would the 1 turn limit? Oh god. Okay, let's switch back to Matter Peach. Shrink Princess Peach. Yeah, we should be good. Dash into you. But this is a one-turn limit. That will kill him. And this will kill him. Then what about the fourth guy? We can kill all these guys. But what about the fourth guy? I don't know. Ah, damn it. Oh crap, he got honey. Let's try this again. Right idea. Yeah, I kind of forgot my weapon has honey. I think it's just switched out of Mario's weapon. Let me try it again. Huh? Alright. We never got the... Is there a statue somewhere? This might be the secret statue. Or not. The statue is in there, which is about to not. Okay, that's not the secret statue. Can I get in there? I'll do that right now. Okay, let's try challenge 8. We'll do challenge 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Let's look for challenge 8. Oh, I think I see it. I see it. Challenge 8 here. There's a statue. We gotta get it. Come on. I don't know if I had a timer or not. But gotta get it as fast as possible. Not taking any chances. Oh, this takes us back here. Okay, what's the statue for? Oh, we're gonna have to get the one up here. Okay, before I take the statue, where does it need to get? Is that just a shortcut? Yeah. Wait. Oh. Wait a minute. There's something here. We can do that. Should be something we can do now that we couldn't do before. Wait, I think I have to go back further. Yeah, where's that statue here? Oh, right here. Okay, so what are these here? Are these lower these up? Okay, need a second statue? More power-ups! Nice. Okay, so now we need to get the blue. Wait, move it! Oh. Wait. Wait, is that what the second one? Is this the one we saw in back? Okay, why did the focus change? Can I grab this? Is the statue from back here? Can I bring that over here? Or are the statues not attacking? I thought there was a place you can put the statue over here. Yes, there is. Right there. Because for that second statue, it's for this. This statue is for here. I can't take it, can I? No. Wait. Well, hold on. Why did this reset? Because I left the area? Okay, put it back on here. Push it there, that works. Is there a second statue? How am I gonna do this without a second statue? There is no second statue. I can push this down. What is over there? Oh, the secret shelter. That disunlocks the secret shelter. Getting it to the red, where I want it. Can't get down though. Do that, but then I can't push it. Stop the frick. How do I do this? I can't move it. I can't go down there. Okay, this is confusing. I can't push this. I can push this back down. But that's the only way I can push it. If I push it back down, then I'm just gonna keep doing that. I can push it down, but nothing else. There has to be another statue. How are you supposed to do this one? That's impossible. That doesn't make sense. Is this where we were? Yeah, there's the camera. What? How are you supposed to do this? I don't get it. It doesn't make sense. I guess I reset again? No. Is it it? Then I can push this. Can't get behind it. Is there any other way? No. I don't get how this is doable. I can't. There is not another statue somewhere? Anywhere. That would make this a lot easier. Oh, there is. There we go. Okay, this will launch us to the secret chapter, which we're going to do next time. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit that little button and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.